Thank you, Your Majesty. I never dreamed that the Queen of Scots would be bringing me water.
I've instructed Lord Bothwell to get my guards to help get you back to court to see the physician. How did you get here, Mr. Rizzio?
Please, call me David. I'm a merchant from Turin. Came with the prospect of business. But I had an accident on the road, and I was thrown by my horse. I hit my head, and when I woke, I was in the company of druids. A druid who rescued me told me that he had an urgent message for Mary. Not the Queen or Her Majesty, but Mary. Like a friend would speak of you.
Did this man give you his name?
No. But I remember his face. Dark hair, bright eyes, like sea glass. He told me that he'd promised you something.
Promise?
Yes, that he would come to you when you needed him the most.